done. It's a mechanical arm that will work in space. I call it the Canadarm.
The Canadarm?
The Shuttle Remote Manipulator System was Canada's contribution to the U.S. Space Shuttle Program. It is a remote-controlled manipulator that functions like a human arm. It was used in space for deploying, capturing and repairing satellites, positioning astronauts, maintaining equipment, and moving cargo. The next generation is the Space Station Remote Manipulator System, which is attached to the International Space Station. It is a bigger and smarter version of the original. Both Canadarms can be used in tandem, a process that is nicknamed as the Canadian Handshake. The Canadarm was retired after its 90th mission, along with the Shuttle Atlantis, the final mission of the Space Shuttle program.
You even put your name on it!
If I don't do this much, everyone will assume it's yours.